going to put on some shoes and a coat, and we're going to go to the supermarket, and I think I'm gonna finally use the crock pot. Yeah. Should get some wine. I should get wine. It's Friday. I didn't realize it was Friday. I've been doing a little better with the home cooking thing.
Okay.
I need about 2 pounds of beef chuck roast or beef stew meat. Flour I have, sea salt I have, balsamic vinegar. I don't have that. Oh, let me write this down. So I am on Pinterest getting this recipe for this beef stew crock pot. Oh my god. Potatoes, celery, and that's it. Let's do it. So I just realized that this recipe is for 8-hour cooking time. Not happening. Ugh. So if I try to make General Soul chicken, cook time 3 hours, are you kidding? I'm hungry now. Oh my god. Slow cooker, about fast cooker. Whatever, figure it out. I decided that I think I'm gonna make some mac and cheese, and it looks like I have everything. I am just right now writing on some sticky notes ingredients that I'm gonna need when I go to the kitchen, because I might be filming, so I might not be able to get on my phone, or maybe my hands are gonna be dirty and all that. I like paper and pen, like I'm old school, so I'm gonna get my little list going on. Found on like pure cigarette in the kitchen. Not me. You got some cheese, mustard. This shit better work. This tape up game look very manual. I'm so truly irritated. I just had technical difficulties where I needed an extension cord for the crock pot, because I know that a crock pot was nothing but extension cord. I thought it was a pot you put on a flame, but whatever, that's besides the point. I end up going through all these different wires and stuff, and I accidentally disconnect the extension cord that is connected to my computer. And then that shuts down, and I am back at square one at 2% for the past 10-15 minutes for this video that I've been trying to upload for you guys. So since the slow cooker is gonna take 3 hours, I'll make a store run to the nearest best Wi-Fi, aka my office. There's no files in this area yet. It's just, I don't understand. Like, I don't get that. My MacBook Air is like so flimsy. That's the worst investment I ever made, was the MacBook Air. Like, it broke easily. The screen, like, it cracked somehow. Memory space is like, it's over like that. Looking at a cracked screen and consistent pop-ups of no storage left. The other computer, my OG, it just, like, I don't know what happened. Like, this shit just went like by. Thank goodness that my Virgo mind was thinking about plan A and plan B and had a backup. So, wish me luck. Oh my god, I was in the Uber and that shit smells so bad. It's just, dang, oh my god. Anyway, I'm in the elevator now and I'm about to do these files, and I gotta go back to the pot, crock pot.
So, hey, you can get her more.
I don't know why she's talking to me. Fake. Thank you. So it's moving slow. I'm uploading this video to YouTube, but it's still moving way faster than my connection at home. So I'm gonna just wait it out and I should be okay. This is what I was talking about, the cracked screen. But it seems to do the job. Minimal job off of the drive. So we're good. I'd be surprised how important water is. 26%. Faster. Alright, cool. 40. 41. Mm-hmm. 8:20 p.m. Uploading. Now I'm going to make the link shortener. Embed code in my blog post. Put it out to the world.
So right now I'm in one of the conference rooms and I just finished uploading the YouTube video, putting in all the details, the descriptions, the tags, the keywords, all that good stuff, played it over, make sure it's good, and now I'm just going to catch my 50% off Uber again. I don't know how they do that, but I like it. And I'm just gonna head on home. I was able to stay a little bit longer because my boyfriend already got home so he could watch the crock pot. This is my Uber went the wrong way, so I have time to get some wine.
my Uber almost got hit by a damn school bus. Why are you across the street? That's the wrong location, sir. Fuck it, let me go. Help this guy out. It's okay. How you doing? Syria.
Yeah. I'm gonna get you trying to get you.
Oh yeah.
Fuck ass nigga, don't let me go.
I'm sorry about that.
No, you don't have to be sorry. The reason I love Harlem is like, anything you want is like easy for you to get.
That's true.
Right there, like next door. Anything you want, like right there.
That is true.
Turn on Lenox Avenue.
Like South Africa, Zimbabwe.
That's cool.
Nigeria, and Seychelles. Like Miami, Cali, Vegas, this, that, over here, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Or to me, it's like open your mind.
Yeah.
You might be just a book smart. You might be like a street smart and to make common sense, have common sense in life.
That's facts.
So if you can make it in New York, you can make it anywhere. Not everybody can make it in New York. Before, all you see like 21, 22, got babies. 23, 24, got babies. 25, 26, got babies. But now you're like, nah, I'm not busting no babies without getting married. And no. My stomach look like double cheeseburgers. That's a type. But lesbians, I don't.
You have daughters? Teach them well. Oh, that cab driver was yapping away. Talking too much. He was cool, but very judgmental. You don't know who you're driving, like. Stop it. Stop it, bruh. Doing the most. So check on my lovely mac and cheese. Got it.
Okay.
A-word.
Goodbye. That looks good. That looks pretty good.